little bit more to understand what makes enterprise applications an enterprise application. So the first aspect that, or first characteristic that comes to mind is that enterprise applications are typically designed to interface or integrate with other applications. So very rarely you will find the instances where an enterprise application works in isolation. Enterprise applications always work in an ecosystem. For example, any billing application talks with various other systems to capture market data, transaction volume, customer information, pending payments, etc. So this is one of the characteristics of the enterprise application, that it works in an ecosystem. Another characteristic of enterprise application is that it provides complex functionalities and workflows. And enterprise applications are perceived as complex, and they are complex not because they want to be complex, but they are complex because they solve complex business problems, or the domain in which they operate itself is complex. So they end up having various modules, functionalities covering various business processes. For example, a billing analytic tool which deals with big data and the patterns associated with it itself is a complex functionality. Or if we already talked about billing systems, so in a typical billing system, there are hundreds of fee patterns, there are hundreds of customers, there are thousands of transactions, and the fee pattern varies per customer, per transaction. There are discount rules, so somebody has to formulate those rules, somebody has to execute them. So enterprise applications by default has complex functionalities and workflows. Then the specific knowledge required to use the application, and I think it is pretty obvious. Enterprise applications solve complex business processes, so enterprise applications are used by enterprise users to do well-defined tasks, and majority of the times they are well-trained or they have academic background in the similar domain. For example, trading platforms are used by trading professionals or finance professionals, and those professionals are trained how to move from point A to point B to point C to point D to accomplish their daily task. Another, or rather very important characteristic of enterprise applications is that they are investment intensive, they are costly in a simple language. So organizations invest huge amount of money to purchase them, to develop them, and to implement them. And since they are costly to implement, upgrading them itself is a costly affair. So since organizations invest so much, the return on investment is the key consideration in the mind of any organization, and user experience can play a significant role in helping the organization maximize the return on investment. And when we talk about the UX methods and some of the opportunities, that time this point will be very clear, that how return on investment will be improved using the UX for the enterprise application.